Packers, Dolphins, and the rain is really coming down here. We're going to have soggy conditions as we get set for today's game.
The forecast has been calling for rain for the days leading up to this game, and here we are about to kick it off, and it's a downpour.
Yeah, when you have a downpour like this, of course it's going to affect the game because handling the football is going to be rough.
And Cobb is stopped there. They face first down. Offense lines up here. To the ground. Lacy takes the hit and is brought down. And with that, let's look at the Packers' offensive lineup. They've done a great job of converting on third down this season. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Rodgers still has it. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Got a flag. He is brought down at the 49-yard line. Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
The Packers come to the line. Of course, plenty of pink on the field today and in the stands, as all of October we'll be seeing this for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. And Rodgers will hand it off. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two. Here's how the Dolphins defense. They gave the quarterback a week ago all day to throw and never knocked him down once. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Flag is out.
That was Delmas on the coverage that time.
Player showing no restraint, coming in on the quarterback.
And that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
First down here. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Takes it from the strong eye and pick up about four.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
He Now, the next snap from inside the red zone, where a week ago they starred as a team. Second and six. Outside now on the toss. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
What a way to start the game on offense, picking up another first down for them. They are in rhythm, and now no matter what they call, they're going to feel like they're going to make it happen.
First down here after the run. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Rodgers still has it. Throws to the right. Has his target. The Packers in for the score.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The point after try is in the books. Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff. Thigpen will run this one out. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. The Dolphins are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. Unbelievable catch. First down here after the completion. Miller's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. And the ball is out, and it's a takeaway. He's brought down.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. The Packers have it at the 39. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. That's a gain of six. And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Strong eye handoff here. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
That would be so strong. He could do everything on the field. He could rush the passer, beat up tackles, tight ends. How about defending this outside run that time? Stuffs it for no gain.
The Packers are at the line, facing third down, which was not an issue for them last week as they converted a number of times in crucial situations. The Packers take it from the 33. He has the grab. Gets about 4 yards that time.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Dolphins use a timeout here. We'll take a quick break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The Packers have it at the 29. Hand off. Delmas is in on the tackle. The Packers roll the dice and pick up the first on fourth down.
Yeah, I like that analogy. Roll the dice. Sometimes you got to take a chance and hope it comes up seven. Well, I don't know about the seven, but they pick up the first down.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. First down at the 27. They call his number once more, and that's a 2-yard gain. Second down here after that run play. Rodgers will be under center. Quick drop back. Almost intercepted.
Well, that was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
The offense needs 9 here on third down after that incompletion. 3rd and 9 is the call. Rodgers from the shotgun. And Grimes is the one who brings him to the ground.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Dolphins call a timeout, and we'll step aside and be back in just a moment. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Takes it from the strong eye and gets the first down.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.